Yeah, bro, this is on YouTube. Been on this hotel, and my dad did this, and it was already cold, but then again, it would be cold anyway, so. Yeah. You know, feel your destiny. Okay. But, Bane Strawberry Energy Drink. Super Creatine, CREATIN, Ultra, COQ10, EAAANINOS. So, Bane, fuel your destiny by the maker of the legendary Red Line Energy products. Make no mistake, Bane is not your stereotypical high sugar, life sucking soda. MASQUERADING. As an energy drink, high. High sugar drinks spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC mayhem, causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Pair up with Bane, potent brain and body rocket fuel, containing CREATIN, caffeine COQ10, and EAAS. Central is ESSENTIALANION acid. Life is an extreme sport, and Bane is an extreme energy source to live life of dream. Has an 18 years old dose only. I guess me. Zero carbs, zero sugars, calories, zero carbs. Virtual. Vital. And it's FITAL. Same vital. I think it's vital. Pharmaceutical. I guess I'm gonna see what that about real quick. See what that. A patent? Okay. So. No, zero everything, sodium 40 mg 2%, potassium 85 mg 2%. So 18 years old dots only, 300 top buying. They were gonna like it. No, TPX view, somebody else. I don't know about Kathy Gaming or something. Let's see. Here we go. It's like blackberry, raspberry, and blueberry. But then again, it's like a purple thing. Maybe more like a blackberry, right? Blueberry be blue. But then again, like blue raspberry. That's blueberry raspberry. That'd be pretty badass. Blackberry energy drink. That'd be sweet. And then you have the triple berry smoothie. I was like, I'm digging that. So Siri says YouTube account, Gmail account, and Google account. Subscribe and click notification bell on. T-Pex reviews King of Energy Drinks and Catcher Gamer Kentucky King of Food Review. Food review products. Energy drink reviewer and food. Let's go with what a report for Illinois. What a butt on my iPhone. Rich, bitch. That's good. Yeah. I love Illinois, a blackberry jelly, and my dad and my older sister made like a blackberry cobbler. And the triple berry, I think like Pop Tarts, they did something like that. And strudels, and they got DQ Dairy Queen. Strudels for adult boy. You're so stupid. No, I gotta load up. Oh well, I don't know. Oh well, I'm gonna move on here. Go with him and see if I can come back later. Load that up. forget about them. Not a good start.
I know, green red.
What the fuck? I can't even get this phone back on. You gotta be kidding me. So 82 for like 84, mostly clear. Six high, pollen yellow, five medium. Pretty dumb pollen, ragweed grass. Today's condition, the quality of pollen, grains in the ear for Tuesday will remain. RELATIVELY stable. In the monitoring range, no change. No change as it may, no pollen, it just means that pollen producing plants are delivering pollen at a steady pace. Yeah, no, I'm gonna mess up everything, you know, everything I'm gonna get on Facebook. What's this then? Probably like that. Ooh, I hate them or whatever. Not getting nothing, Gino, whatever. Nothing. Oh, well, arceration. Dew 0.66 degrees, humidity 55%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:49 in the morning, sunset 6:37 p.m. Moon is new. 10 days. And just said right here, October 1st through October 10th. Tonight, low 72, mostly clear. That was like 101, 102 today. Oh, Wednesday, high 92, low 72, sunny. Thursday, high 80, low 51, mostly sunny. Friday, high 71, low 70, low 51. Mostly sunny. Saturday, high 78, low 58, mostly sunny. Sunday will be high 74, low 49, mostly cloudy. Monday, high 67, low 44, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 67, low 44, mostly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 70, low 49, mostly sunny. Then we're going to go with next Thursday, high 75, 52, mostly sunny. Okay, Steve Austin. So YouTube is going to run, how is the weather? Comment down below. Oh, sorry, apologize to YouTubers and YouTube. Let's go with MSN headlines, okay? Gotta click the refresh page. Yeah. Damn. Teen killed, protected, 5-year-old. I would know this. I wish they'd go down. Pyop player. Probably the only person in the market. I'm just saying, probably no good. Iceberg the size of Los Angeles broke off Antarctica. Video captured terrified crops of 450 foot bridge in Taiwan. Subscribe, click the notification bell on SXL. He talked about his former officer convicted of murder and law department killing. Find your health through that fight memories. That kind of showed. Oh man, we might dive in there. Cause, yeah, play, but I talk about play, yeah. Let's go here. We're gonna talk about that. That'd be a good thing to talk about. And SFC will talk about this on his show, and Bid talking about that. The protest shot them in the. Oh, that's something else. Oh, that's about. Yeah. He was talking about Han protest. Nice. Murderer could suffer gruesome execution due to rare disease activities. That's pretty weird right there. But I gotta talk about that. Let's do this. Almonds are different. Avocado, blueberries, broccoli, cherries, coffee, dark chocolate, eggs, flaxseed. That'd be like an oatmeal. I'm gonna go do Belvita, green beans, and go to go big under for the rest of my life. Kale, kiwi, L-E-N-T-I, that's like big old stuff right there. N-A-C-K-E-R-E-L, oh, that's part of it. Fish heart, man. Oatmeal, hell's yeah. Why can't I remember anything? Yeah, then again, I'll be liking olive oil. I did that with sound over my girlfriend Catherine Corn's grandparents. Oranges. Peanuts. Oh, yeah, peanuts. Good. Pumpkin seeds. Oh, yeah, I have something like that. Oh, man, I could eat that for breakfast, too. Oh, yeah. Salmon, I'm gonna eat that, folks. But then again. Sardines. Sam Uncle Chips gets you one and says she ate that. Oh, yeah, lowered the blood pressure. I say we'd talk about this too, Spanish. Oh, yeah, Savoy. Oh, boy. Tofu. What? To my older sister, that's like. T U R N E R I C. Woo! What's that about? Did it lower blood pressure? Spices. But yeah. Walnuts. Yep. Walnuts indeed. Let's go with Google News. But then again, all them foods mentioned in MSN, true that, you know, my memory, you know, bad or whatever, however, but them are, that's the foods you need. That's the foods you need. Now, that'd be good, you know. Just depend. But like peanuts, you got allergies and, you know, people, you know, and can't eat food and all that. But you got Vitamix, okay, but you do have allergies. Remember that, if you're giving them. You have allergies, you know. You got it, you know. You know, that's what I said about that. Allergies, please. Yeah. War news. Republicans split with Trump on Twitter in China. National Day demonstrations in Hong Kong turned violent. As we talk about that today, and show go deep, dive deep in it. no force could stop the jet and people in the animation. After 7 years, and the economy was dead and the war more than ever. That said, the economy of China is a rising, but they're a responsible global superpower. What the fuck? Damn it. What the deal? I'm not that great. 1 dead, 10 injured in droid attack at North Carolina. More than 1,000 are dead in India's heaviest monsoon, and the UNFCCC has news. Jeez, grand. Bridge collapsed in Taiwan and oil tanker crashed to the ground. The bridge collapsed in Taiwan base and a diver search for victims. An arch bridge collapsed, at least 10 injured as diver search for possible victims. Bridge collapsed in Taiwan caught on video as oil tankers tumbled on clean pumps in an ANFANG. Hail day to them. Hurricane Lorenzo has broken records in Atlantic. Hurricane Lorenzo to pound the AZORES with up to 70-foot waves, more than what is found from Hurricane Lorenzo weather warnings. As Lorenzo heads to Ireland to disrupt the Caribbean, tropical disturbance could move into Gulf of Mexico by Friday before here. Clean up look. Look at fracking. Poor Johnson at the apartment. Spin. What's your gonna do, right? Not so sad anymore. People sell them shoot, you know, the queen, man. That's a sign, man. History of that, you know. Like that, they said kings were brutal. Boy. You know, like that bitch would be crazy in a bad way. Woman sworn. Let's get grave. Well, that's the thing I understand about. And them females, I don't say if they're saying different. You know. But that's the same. True that, no female, but no Hebrew. Nobody. Not enough. And like in the movies, but, you know, like that. But, But like, of history, but like that, you know, according to, yeah, a lot of people, you know, that's it, you know, people were just saying that funny, you know, like that, you know, like saying that, you know, I don't know, when was it, you know, from a punch an ox here, you know, did do that, you know. Yeah. But true, yeah, really not comparison. Cause like back, you know, all the royals, the queens of the, well, like French Revolution, you know, they behead the kings and the royals, you know how we do. But you know, but I mean, all the power of the queen, you know, all the beheading, you know, I was like, you know, well, peasants, innocent people, you know, people like that, you know, okay. Well, let's move on. But Essexville, he died deep in that's actually BREX, I think. So more of that. Yeah. No disposable cups, boy, drinks the coffee, snacks, but as Boris Johnson time to get a BREXIT deal, ticks down blame game. Nope. Johnson had run out the roads, other people's outrageous, all he got now. Johnson T E F L O N gets a full on S. Okay, we're gonna be done with war news. See what U.S. news. You know. Virginia teacher sues school after being fired for not using transgender students' pronouns. New York City bans terms illegal and institution fines up to $250,000. Florida veteran dies without family to claim his remains, so hundreds of strangers show up to his funeral. Houston Astros, Carlos, C-O-R-R-E-A, donate $10,000 to family of Slay, S-I-K-H, department. Boy, that's a Phil guy to talk about that. You know, the BAMP, badass motherfucker. Oh, shit. Ooh. But, well, true that, not the spotlight, you know. As you know. That's something Essexville, you know, feel need to. Look at that, that's, you know, could be World Series once again. And like that, like 2017, be all done. But, this is badass. This is awesome. This is a good thing. This is everything. Man, respect. That's the thing, people, that's, you know, MLB Network and everybody should be talking about this. That was 10 hours ago. Fox News. Boy, that's awesome. No, I wouldn't be shocked. Shocked and surprised as fuck. That's a good recommend. That's awesome. True that. Looking for World Series, you know. Looking for World Series, you know. That's what they're looking for. Didn't, you know. When you take time, you know, like that, a lot of people said that. Because they're the best team in baseball, best team in American League. You know, and they said it's going to be 2017, and people said they going to do it again. You know, I like that. With a, you know, it's all online. You know, that's awesome. Okay, let's move on. Federal judge blocks Georgia abortion law to trigger showbiz protests. Federal judge blocked Georgia controversial abortion ban, breaking federal judge, okay. and that's Trump, men, administration, shift family plans, family planning funds from Planned Parenthood to other providers. The Hill. Georgia abortion law, federal judge temporarily blocked Georgia 6-week abortion ban. Okay. President Jimmy Carter birthday, former president, celebrate 95 birthday. Today's the oldest living birthday. Will that be another one? No. Yes. Oh, 95. Oof. Boy, oh boy. That's good. You know. That's the saying about that. I saw, you know, he had a cancer and he beat it. 95 years old. Cancer free, beat it. Unbelievable. That's what health looks like, people. That's an under respect. There you go, people. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. DA lets opium production surge as crisis grew, Justice Department saying. What? I don't know. Probably should have moved on all of that. Florida teen died protecting his 5-year-old sister during a burglary. Police. Ooh, I don't know. That's just Phil got a lot of choices, you know. From the teen, sacrifice everything. You got a baseball player busy, you know. You got Jimmy Carter, 95 years old. Cancer. He's on the news, said cancer free to his church. That's what health looks like. From 5 to 100 years old. Then you have this. 4 to teen died protecting his 5-year-old sister during a burglary. Where's this at? You know. Where is this at, people? Where are these stories at? Oh, Jimmy Carter. Yeah, they're going to be there. Jimmy Carter would be on The View. That'd be a happy birthday to you. But what about that? What about that baseball player? What about this one? What about this story? Come on now. They got Peach and all that stuff that, you know, we'll do. And Peach. Peach Judge, Peach Trump, Peach, no, boop, 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 boop. My dad said that's not gonna happen. You know, well, South Park, they didn't talk about that. I take a sneak peek. I probably said that to YouTube. If you do, I'm not even gonna bother with my Facebook. I did. I said they're gonna talk about China. They're not even gonna talk about it. Good for them. You know, good for them. But then, you know. You're not hearing it. Well, that's the thing. Try to break the book. You know. Florida boy 15 died while protecting sister 5 from home invasion suspect arrested with. Oh. And that's the saying about the when people don't think home invasion. You know, not a saying. You know how we do. And it's that saying, you know. About, you know, with Peach, a Supreme Court judge, with Peach Trump, you know, over there we go. It's gonna be great. You know, that's the missing pieces. That's the missing. I don't know. But, you know, what this 15-year-old did for his 5-year sister, that's, you know, when people talk about, you know, I have to say on Carlos about cojones, Well, you know, this is everything right there. This be like a person in here right here. There's no doubt about that. But that's my opinion. Yeah, more than that's what the whole thing is. I forget about that. What the fuck? Oh well, forget about it. That's the thing. That's my highlight right there. I guess they feel who you choose. That's Cora. Last name Cora. He's a natural player. You know, one of my favorites. He did big. That's to say, he did big in that World Series. He did. Well, that's to say it about that. That's his thing. You know how we do. But did big of that. Glad of that. You know how we do. But anyway, oh well. That's it is what it is. This has got to be a blackberry. Like, you know, purple and all that. That's badass, folks. So, Bane have delivered again. Will it taste like triple berry DQ dairy? Let's remember. About. So, we got PlayStation 3 college football. Yeah. Cupcake beat them, blow, shout out, lost my freshman, so what, now you'd be like, one more week or something, their Bowser, so the third is second, and Quinn, he's the third, Ryan Bowser, he took over, you know, White, why we see Swanson. He's a freshman. He doing big things. Yeah, defense lining up. 55 Lapman. He did earn some touchdown, but boy, he stopped the run game. We tap right there like Superman at the one player. Sacks and stopped the run game interception and he's a touchdown. I said, oh, that Johnson sophomore, I said, then the NFL made a mistake. Other defense players come through. Oh yeah, the wide defense Fox. We're just doing it big. Doing big things. The passing was right there. You know. I'd say the first freshman, Robertson. The other one, Hollison. He got a passing right there. So, boy. A lot of good stuff going here. And that's the same in the second team. 3 yards, rematch, revenge, redemption. Bowling Green at their stadium, and it was comfortable. We got New Mexico. Then we have 3 yards. We mentioned Revenge Redemption. Virginia. We should have beat them last season. They won too. But then Georgia Tech 3 yards. We mentioned Revenge Redemption. They do it again. Surely they won their bowl game. And it was in ACC. Well, 2 losses. You know. Saint that was had 2 losses in ACC or something, or 1 or something. Of course, it's a given. Florida State was perfect, but I was saying that was a close call, close game. Florida State did win, and they head to a national championship. But yeah, they're looking again. So hopefully we could pound Florida. Sorry, but I mean Virginia. New Mexico, we should be able to beat them. But they won and won. North Carolina 0-2. They may be way closer. Miami, they ranked 2-0. Virginia Tech, 2-0. Georgia Tech is. So that should be our threat right there. So. So my dad came with my 21. I got 2 Nasberry with a pop. My golf jacket's got 1. Got 2 vanilla cakes. McDonald's. Did the chicken biscuit. The chicken on a biscuit. Hash brown. Did oatmeal. Great value. Wagga. You know what? Salmon patties, corn, green beans. Got the cookies. Got plenty of cookies. Last night I gave the cats chicken noodles, put the gravy on, and three Subway sliders. Put a Subway in their sliders. Dirt the trash out, so yeah. We gotta do tragic a week morning. Yeah, Wednesday morning, chest time, right? I'm gonna take out my girlfriend's got to do capture 1, yeah, and sister bags of trash, do the grandparents sometime. The one was full. I'll tell you on the top of that, that's weird. Go to fly. The cookies are the why I say them in chocolate. But I think I'm gonna do the breakfast and great dialogue. It will be Velveeta pumpkin spice. No, just in case we're gonna go big town, big city, empty moment. Just in case. What's the score of the wild card game on tonight? What's the score of the Milwaukee Brewers game on tonight?
Currently the Brewers are leading the Nationals 3-0 in the top of the third.
How are you? Christian Yelich is going to play. When are we going to go? Got paid. We're going to get into that one. Give me some cookies, you know. On my phone, you know. Said ship, but they didn't ship, so. Let's go with this, the bank. Let's see about this. So, let's look at it. So, the Red Stay Up, of course, is the first Red Stay update, Patreon. Did do the PayPal, $5 on that, 20 minutes. And you got Amazon, $19.02. My girlfriend got a structure one. 2 sets of tips on Amazon that raised the prices up. Got my check today, $394. It was $408 and $408.81. Now I have $384.79. Go here as soon as I do. I don't get that, but they said they were gonna ship them out October 11th, so I don't get it. And then it crashes like this. So maybe there's no internet. Well, I guess there's no internet. Penny Nito Barbie Girl. I love the comment all that, and YouTube is YouTube, and I'll promote her, and I am geniuses to James Condon a lot. Click, subscribe and click notification bell. That's the saying about that. We didn't know about Barbie Girl and all that and stuff, but boy, how she does the songs and stuff that, off the comment and all that, probably, But I'm not gonna watch it all over either. But it's insane about it, like that, I don't know, But YouTubers, you tell me, comment down below. Just comment down below. Let's be real and be honest. Do you like Barbie Girl? Do you like that? Do you like Barbie Girl? Do you like her? People know about the 90s like me, know about the movie, bro. I'm sick of it. One hit wonder, boy. I have to be. But how? And Penny Nito, how she does everything. She does a great, great job. In my comments, I said you can do any song, make any song good. So that's not, I like that, more of it, you hear lyrics and stuff that, I'm kind of, learns. It is kind of shocking if I put a song and all the above and stuff that, do it like here, just wouldn't be able to get away with it. Can't even do nothing, it's like movies and all that, but it's like nothing good, I was thinking, well, can Quintino Eli Rodriguez make movies, dimension films, at grindhouses like they did with Death Proof and Planet Terror, Machete 1 and 2, like that? I don't know. I have no idea. I have no clue. Like how all the machetes, Even of that, but then of two, and I say, Surrey supposed to be space with like 21 Jump Streets like that. Their second one at the end all. Yeah, interesting when you go too much out there and crazy and like whatever. You're like, yeah. But point is, great movies, Yeah. Put a good acting class. But that's to say about that, from the movies and all above, some of them. But well, I'm not gonna get into that. But that's to say about that, It's just like casual game reading from Kentucky, said comedy's dead, They don't think Alexa's funny, you don't think Jim Fallon's funny. It's like me, yeah. I think South Park's funny. And it's like that, it's gonna be like all about the Disney cartoon, Disney Plus, the Netflix, the Hulu Plus, the YouTube stuff like that. That'd be what's going on. But you got Perflex, also on YouTube app, But that's the same about that. People don't want that either. People don't want that either because, Christians and religion and all that. People wouldn't want that either. But it's like, what? Why wouldn't he want religion and Christian? This is a good thing, right? You don't want that? But Marvels and Avengers. Kind of shocking, surprising the fuck of the Deadpool situations, But, I don't know what I would do. Well, that's the thing, I don't know. I'm not gonna go in there, but that's a very interesting take. But I'm not gonna talk a lot. I just wonder. It's like with video games, with them. Whatever. That's good. You gotta be Blackberry. Or at least Tripleberry. Yeah. But when we get what you get. YouTuber to YouTube Lenny, 18 years old, adopts only. I wonder about Wolf Creek. I think I'm gonna watch 1 and 2 first in the TV show. I wonder about that. I don't know how I can. I have a Shudder situation. I want the season 1 and the first one. I think pretty well it's done. I might finish that up and go, on my opinion. So. Get in May. My girl shot sketch and went and said take the two Transformers movies back. Because they had 2 hours and 7 minutes long. I don't know why they are, but they are. Yeah, it'd be interesting though. You got Whoopi Goldberg, Stephen King, and Stan. Oh, Shudder, Did I talk about that? About Stephen King? With the Creep Show? On there? What am I talking about that, man? I might have talked about that also. But it's like that, you know. That'd be kind of hard to imagine, you know. The stand's not crazy. But that's the sad about this, like The Shining, you know, with, you know, Jack Nicholson like that, you know. I guess, you know, Stephen King's, he liked the TV of it. TV, whatever you call it. Didn't like that. So, like, what? Yeah. Then again, it might be the same with, you know, with it, you know. But that's the same about that. Even that guy who played the, you know, the clown, you know. He's heroes of different kind of heroes of the new, you know. People said that guy's a hero. Well, people love that one movie you made. Or whatever happened. Well, I know he liked the original Carrie, because he loved the actress, because she's in the Castle Hero Plus. Like The Shinies, I just wonder, you know. Yeah, The Shinies, wondering, like, remake new one, Cujo. Well, one of people thought Dreamcatcher was badass. That movie's fucked up. That movie's not good. You got The Mist. I think I just turn it off. No good. They're like MTD, so like the emo movie. You know, people just kill themselves. Commit suicide. Forgot what that movie was called. I wonder if that was a Stephen King movie. Let me go here. I guess that's something else too. So that would be a good guy, but not. Oh boy. Trying to figure this out. The Happening. Yeah, that gotta be it. No, okay. M. Night Shyamalan. S-H-Y-A-N-A-L-I. Okay, that's okay. Yeah, that wasn't a good movie. Oh well. Nobody did Charlie Brown Halloween. South Park? No. I gotta do the Christmas. Big food shop in Fort Illinois. I don't know what I'd get much at Walmart. Got a little list going on here. Two milks, of course. Went to Fort Illinois prices, got a milk. Two dish soaps, definitely. Four paper towels, definitely. Water. Probably Axe head off that. A little famous for doing my test. Body wash is fun. Toothpaste, probably need to do that. Two hand soaps. Paper, yeah. Just like that, you know. I wonder if I should, but that's a lot of money for four oatmeal. You got pancakes and you got browns. Then again, I don't know if I'm gonna like it. But I gotta see the, I don't know if no, this month or November. But that'd be a breakfast. Time bars. Yeah. I said that'd be a good one. I don't know. But I'm gonna start doing that, not tomorrow, just in case. So we're days Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTubers and YouTube and must be eating your own dogs. Then we're gonna have this, right? We're gonna have South Park, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. What the fuck was that? 9? Creepy, right? 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube must be eating this up, don't you? Weird shit. So me, it's gonna be 7 p.m. Central my time. I'm gonna try to do Thursday, South Park, Olympics. I saved the corn and green beans, so I'm gonna put it in the bowl. I think it'll be chicken and noodles. I'm gonna put. Gotta get the food out.
Rich bitch, where ain't none of my go?
I don't know how that went. Jeez, I don't want to go. Oh man, nightmare. I don't know. I was eating $12 QVC cookies. I'll go for Travis Gretchen Wednesday. Cancel. You know, maybe she want to do what they look like. You know, be a good snack for me. I reckon. I don't know. $20. I don't know what to do. What? It'd be a while for the Rays, RAVE Rays energy drink. Yeah, grape bubblegum, Phantom Fruit, Stranger, caffeine, YouTube, YouTube, and unit. Juniors, adults only. The junk in the trunk. No. High fructose syrup, aspartame, and the dye, it's the color and food. So yeah. Then you got C4 original purple frost, all the same, and all competing like this. I like Bane energy drinks, I'd be done here. The lemon drop, yeah. But look at this. It's pretty badass and cool can, but you know. I don't know. Yeah. Like that blackberry triple berry. Yeah, blackberry. But it's like all of that, you know. See about this movie. You know. I can look at it, you know, do. I don't know if I can look at it, but Dicky Dairy Queen smoothie, Pop Tarts. Wild berry and strudels. You know, Kellogg's and Strudels, Pillsbury, Dope Boy, Wild Berry. That's what they are than Triple Berry, so. Yeah. I don't know, maybe. Man, that's the same about that. I'm true to that, you know. But, yeah, but I think I gotta do that, I guess, for breakfast. But YouTubers and YouTube learner, comment down below. Do you have your Walmart? Does they have great value oatmeal cups? You know, peanut butter chocolate, 3 cents. Oatmeal chocolate peanut butter, no baked cookies. That's my favorite. I love that. Then again, you gotta kind of eat up. I don't think they. Of a good keeper, like, of the oatmeals. But great value, they keep. The Quaker don't keep. But these great values, you know, I'd say they're sort of spending time. I'd say, yeah, Kind Bars, yeah. Probably the Vita, too, I don't know. Gotta look when you got graham crackers. So. Quaker was banana maple. I'm gonna try that. But it's the same, I never tried banana peanut butter. I wonder how that'd be. Then I say maybe four only Walmart had that. It's Quaker peanut butter and honey. But then again, you have that great value like that. But my girlfriend, she had to sketch one. She loved herself a long time of Quaker, you know, cocoa and sea salt, you know. And me, I don't know. I'm so picky about myself. I love myself a long time, you know. I love McDonald's oatmeal. It's brown maple sugar. And lucky like that, they give you not the apple slices, the rye apples and the raisin cranberries. Oatmeal. Love some of myself with that a long time. That oatmeal is badass. But the great value, oatmeal cup indeed. You know, peanut butter, chocolate, 3 cents, peanut butter, chocolate, oatmeal, and baked cookies. But like the peanut butter jelly, that was second, and peanut butter honey was third. But like I never tried that before, of a Quaker did try Quaker. We'll go for chapter 3 or chapter 1. I don't think we'll like that. Tried the Quaker, peanut butter, maple. But never tried. No. I think it was banana maple. This is peanut butter banana. I guess it'd be a weird combo, but peanut butter banana, that just goes together, right? But I wonder how Quaker. But great value, the oat milk cup. They done a great job. YouTubers and YouTube, comment down below. You like overnight oat milk? Oh, I tried that. I said Quaker and all that. You like that? Cool and all that. But no. Nah. That's. Oh my. No. Yeah, I'm glad I'm gonna go for chapter 3. I'm loving that. Oh, it's a Quaker. It's oatmeal. Like that, but man. That's like overnight. Yucky. But, you know, good oatmeal like that. That's like, yeah, why I don't like it, right? It's okay. I don't know why she don't dig in the McDonald's one. She's the one that got, you know, got me started, you know. That's what she did. That's what she did. I don't know if I ever tried Burger King. That got really bad. You know, 4-0 DK Dick on a breakfast. No rate, no nothing. I like catch a game with Kentucky. He got all. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, the whole shebang. Whole shebang. Then you got the windy situation. Fast food pit stop, you know, it's say I'm North Carolina, but traffic stop going a breakfast. And they have oatmeal. Dinky Dairy Queen, I don't know if they, you know, our casual game in Kentucky, I don't know if they have oatmeal. But Wendy's does. I bet they'll be badass. I don't know if I tried Burger King or not. But oatmeal, you know. Oatmeal's a good thing. Yeah. I'm just picky about it. Oh man, it's great. I just peanut butter chocolate, everything. Peanut butter chocolate. Oatmeal. No bake. That sounds good. I don't know why. You know, Quaker, cocoa, and sea salt. But boy, I don't know. And McDonald's so good. Brown maple sugar. Yeah. No, I hate you gotta add, but whatever. I add, you know, apples. No apple slices, but regular oatmeal apples and cranberry gravy. Oh well. Whatevs. A lot of money. Just for. I don't know if they're gonna be good or not. You got pancakes, you got brownies. Oh yeah, no couple jobs here too. She out there. She'd be on the ground.
But what would I do? What would I do, Alden?
I don't know. I'm so excited right there. Exclusive energy. The man. Not too good, you said. The man. But I don't know. I've been dying to want to do all that. But that's the good thing about that, you know. Like I said, probably last night. So this is going to be, like tomorrow, I got to be a 3D, you know. Just gotta be a 3D. 3D. Be the blue. I gotta be blue, red, blue, red. And it just gotta be a 3D. But YouTubers, YouTube one, that's something to look for. Boy. Raze. R-A-Z. Yeah. Great bubblegum. Raze R-A-Z, Phantom Freeze, probably be like Kelowna Monster Hunter Zero, Rockstar Crew Zero, Silver Ice. Then we have C4 Original, Purple Frost. Let's do it. That's gonna be a good. So it's gonna be a good time. Interesting energy drink. A pharmaceutical company. Whew. Unique. But it's like the PS review said, Spike Energy Drink. And then the first chance I got from GNC. It's a version. I like this, so I ban energy drinks now. Mainstream, overrated, blue, spooky, all that stuff, you know, everywhere. It's insane. But then you have, you know, of that, the four Illinois, top 3D. Not the orange. Red, white, and blue, the limited edition for 4th July, lemon, leathery, pop, bomb pop, whatever the hell, you know, how we do. Of course, we know about that. But orange, you know. But it's like that, with all that, you know, you got Monster Rain, Rockstar Endurance, and all these others. Since then. Well, look at Raze, you know. I was a whole deal, you know, time. I don't know how old Bane energy drinks are. The Spike, you know, came before them. Like that, I don't know. Like that, probably been around a while. The Spike was the first. Like Monster, like all that, even Raze. It's just insane, but YouTube, gotta be 18 years old, adults only. These are energy drinks. And Bane based for berry energy drink, 300 caffeine, 18 years old, adults only. But 3D is 200. I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not. I don't know. Like that, you know. Well, of course, they all excited, but like that, you know. Like that, you do feel sorry, you know. Like that, true that, but then again, I don't know. But then again, you know, people love NFL, love that football, you know. Even with everything, people love that football. Yeah, that was good. Well, then again, maybe people just aren't sports anymore. I don't know. I saw people be excited for all these judges.
Yeah!
My very bitch.
My baby.
Well, hell, who knows? Who knows? Whatever. Sandy Boo got it. That's to say New York and all that. Then where it says, I think, you know, be talked about and people be excited. Now, I wonder about that, man. You know, that'd be unique. But, oh well. Big thing, no.
November music plus. I wonder when we'll be Gomer in the Thanksgiving game, I'm a bitch.
That'd be unique.
And we got a wedding, I read big. I didn't like the wedding. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Not the good old wedding. Howling parade, the good old trick-or-treat, all that. I don't know, it's kind of, it's interesting to tell the story. My group chat's kept you one. Middle sister. Oh, did you be crazy? No, I'm done. The bait. It's been two nieces and nephew moving back. So it's about husband. Yeah. I don't know. And for the October. Then you have January, May, and June. No. I don't know what's going on with that. That'll be unique. We'll be a game changer. I don't know. Oh well. Gotta be something. I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't like that either. That's the sad about it. YouTubers are the usual one. People won't get it. People don't understand, you know, how we do. I don't get it, you know. You know. Why would, you know. That blonde hair and all that stuff today, you know, we do. Sad class, you know. Good old times. You know. I just wonder, you know. Maybe I gotta holler at him, you know. Maybe I'd be like, hey, you know. You know. Maybe that's not a happening in cards of me, of Arizona. I don't know. It's like, whatever, you know, how it would do. I don't know, maybe I shouldn't even, I don't know what to do. And people just don't understand, man. You know, maggots and all that come into play. Oh, it's a spider problem, you know. Surely they're not black widows or brown raccoons, right? Shit. Surely they're not no snakes or rattlesnakes and coppers, right? Mogul Shop Sketcher would get bit up by mosquitoes, you know. Go for a sketch of drama. I bought that saint out there. Don't want to do that to Bill. Not, you know. It's like that, you know. Can't even do that. You know, wash and dry your dishes and all that. And people don't get it, gasp it. I mean, got the winter situation. Man. Well, it's like this on the couch, you know. When I get this couch out, like,
what the fuck?
The dryer and all that. You got the couch. How the fuck are you gonna get the couch out? When you got the table and all that. Well, what about the chairs, you know? Boy. I don't get it, I don't understand it. just like that. It's crazy. You know, it's crazy. Like I told my mom, in Clay City, I'm only the best, you know. Like that, you know, all dark days, you know. It's like that, you know. How stuff went so fast, so quick, you know. That's just crazy how stuff went so quick. So fast, so quick. It's like, ooh. It's insane, you know. I don't get it. I don't understand it. Oh, well. I don't know. Tired of freak. Don't get the sleep. You know. Just like that, I'm not gonna pay for no wedding. You know, get black shoes or black camis or whatever, however. Well, it's like that. Like that of the Christmas presents and all that, you know. Well, I will do that. I will do but that'd be a pricey indeed. I'm gonna hopefully be not more than $19, $19.99, since HD high definition, a Purge season 2. Why not? HD high definition Blu-ray. Well, why not? You know, PlayStation 1, PlayStation 4, YouTube, and you gotta be 18 years old also. Why not? You know, that's why I do all that. You know, fight, boredness, depression, tiredness, something to do with fun. That's insane about it. People are like,
Rich man, you're having a good time.
I'm like, what are you talking about, you know? Here all the time, you know how we do. It's like, what? Can't even do nothing, you know how we do. No friends, no nothing. What? That's the same. What am I supposed to do, you know? I don't know. What a dream.
What a night, man.
That's the it about it, you know. TPX reviews, exclusive energy, you know, unbelievable. Came watch our TPX reviews, all his videos. And like I said, you know, my girlfriend's like, okay, back. Wow. You know, like off that other lemon drop. Well, actually, no, that was Sunday. Ribs and shit. But you know how we do, you know. You know. Well, a lot of good stuff, right? You know, good stuff going on, right? Cause like, you know, all help each other and stuff, but that, you know, we do. Cause like, you can't get 2019, watch all his videos. Learning ideas and stuff, but shit, look at these energy drinks. Yeah. I don't know. Oh well. I think it, you know, think it's a good thing. Don't have much or anything. I understand, you know. Yeah, it's like that, you know. It's like that. I just don't get it why I was in the dumpster. Like that, was I really in the dumpster? Was I whatever, however, you know, dude? You gotta look. I guess that kind of hypocritical and spin and all the above, you know, dude. It's like that, believing the butterfly effect. Then you have the top 10, you know, of, you know, a butterfly effect situations, all that. It's like that. A lot of people, you know, I like the what if game and all the above. You kind of, you think about it all the above. It's not really a conspiracy. It's like a butterfly effect, you know, dude, you know, really, you know. You know, this, you know, your decision making choices and consequences, you know, whatever. You know, you got people with plans and designs, is like that. And it's like, you know, like all this. Facts are the facts, you know. Like all this and stuff. That people, whatever, however, it's like, how this happened, all of the above, you know. You know how we do. People, you know. But, oh well, you get what you get, you know. Yeah, we do. I don't know, you know. Like that, I don't think I got a drive of it. It's like that, Jim McAllister said, I better off the big town cities up there, you know. He's insane about it. I mean, true that, you know, like MTD, he took a long time to get up to California. Yeah. He loved Colorado. He loved Las Vegas. But Arizona is that spot. It's like me, you know. Well, that's probably where Crazy Rush was born. Out there. Oh, Jay McAllister told me about it. You know, it's like that. This is truth. People told me, you know, dive deep and all of the above, put everything in between about a real job. And be like, Crazy Rush Holes. Every month, first of the month, every month, so dude, this is what you're gonna get. That paycheck, first of the month, indeed, you're gonna get $394. A big YouTube, you know, everybody agree. It'll be one saying everybody agree, not enough to live in America and all that, but everybody agree. Pretty simple, everybody agree. Like that, okay. Then, you know, the link card. $7 in a month, $50. It's like, what? I mean, another thing, you can't go over, you got a limit. You can't go over $1,000 or $2,000. You got a limit. Go over there, you know, you got a limit. And they'd be like, you're more better off the benefit of a real job. You get paid pretty much every 2 weeks, or then again, every 1 week. But main thing, a real job, you get paid every 2 weeks. You know how we do, right? You do that. And the next thing, they encourage saving. You have a limit. That's, you know, with SSI Social Security, Crazy Watch Holes, have a limit. You know how we do. You know. Have the lowest of it in the link card, shrinking all above, of lemon all above. It's like, what? What the fuck? You gotta be shitting me. You kidding me? What the fuck's going on? What the fuck? What the hell? Bullshit. You know, big shit, you know. I'm real rowdy for fantasy Toronto. It's like, what? What the fuck? You shitting me? You kidding me? You fucking me? What? For real? Why? You know? What the hell's going on? You know? People, you know, digging all the above, I would. There's no question I would. There'd be something I could do. Why would a Crazy Westholds do that? No, we do. Well, that's the thing they encourage, you know. Look at it. That's, you know, what people do. That's how people become, you know, they, you know, invest and save and all the above. There's no limits.
Yeah.
Well, that's of the big people, YouTubers and YouTube Black. You know how we do. You know? Whatever, however, you know. That's what they do. Here, you know, limit. Can't go over 1,000, 2,000, whatever. You have that limit. It's like, what? What the fuck? What the hell? For real? Well, that's a no-brainer. There's no question about that, you know. Always worrying, it's like, oh my god, you know. Anxiety and all that above and stuff, but that, you know, we do. It's like that, you know, people saying about that, whatever, however. Of anxiety, people saying about depression, people saying about the tiredness and stuff, but that, it's like, what the, for real? You don't know what you fucking talking about. You know, we do. It's like my mom, you know, she know about what she talked about. Of depression, of anxiety, and of tiredness. She know about that. There's no doubt about that one. But whatever, you know, we do. I don't like that whatever, you know. I guess of that. It's like that. Of this, leave me the fuck alone. You know, Clayton, Illinois, you know how we do. That's the place. It's like that. Of MTD of Arizona. There you go. Come on now. I told MTD. Nobody know how to help themselves. Damn. Jeez. When people like that, get over yourself. That's the saying, you know, we do. And people like that, you know. You know, like that, you know, say, you know. I the fake newser, you know how we do. The storyteller, whatever, however, you know. Like I told my mom, you know. Clay City, Illinois, the best. The memories. They say, people cannot take them away in the truth of truth. And like that, people don't believe it. What the fuck? Nobody believe that shit? You know what we do? Nobody believe in that shit? You gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck? Nobody believe in that shit. That's stupid. That is dumb. Idiotic. Nobody believe in that? You gotta be shitting me. Boy. Whatever. Whatever. No, like me, I don't wish a hell of nobody. Well, it's like that, you know, with whatever, you know. I do the impetus, you know, I would do. Because like that, you know. Whatever, however, I go right there and like, oh, man. I do not. And it's like with Crazy White Shalos. And people don't give a fuck. People do not give a fuck. It's like, what the fuck? You know, people are brutal, people are mean, rude, nasty, cruel, even all of them. People who don't have a heart, comedy down, there is nothing. It's like, whatever. It's like, what up, you know. Well, that's the saying about it, you know. Peach is Supreme Court Judge, Peach, you know, Trump and all that. That's what we worry about, you know, we do. Well, you know. Yeah, you know, that baseball player, what he did, and the 15-year-old, and, well, I know people have been talking about, you know, of course, Jimmy Carter, 95 years old, 5 to 100, he beat cancer and cancer-free, and that's what health looks like. That's the good stuff. The Hunter stories, hell no. Hell no. And they said, you know what? We impeach a Supreme Court judge, we impeach Trump. That will fix
everything.
I gotta fix every single problem. I gotta fix every single problem. Shit. Well, that's to say it about that. I like that, you know. Like Megan McCain said, just I agree with that. Bitch about that's everything. Just do the damn thing. Get it done with, Get it done with, Do it. Do it, That's what I say. Just do it. Move on. It's like with everything. Oh boy, that just like that, over there. Well, that's the sad about that, My mom was happy. She's not happy. Our dad was happy. Leave us the fuck alone. God damn, man, please. He said, bitch, please. Oof. Like that. I wouldn't even be bothered. I would. And that's to say it about that, That's gonna be hard to of recovery if that gonna happen. But well, But TPX reviews an exclusive energy. Oh my god, A lot of people be like, "What, for real?" But I think it's a good thing, Why not? I think the rock stars, the badass and stuff like that, how we do. Because 2019, watch everything, and I'm like, boy. I was wondering. Then again, I was wondering, all of Clay said, what the fuck I was thinking, true of that. But then again, it's like that, yeah. Nobody is all blame and stuff that, But here it's a different story. And I like this, I think it's good. We all help each other out, So, I'm glad YouTube grew.